feel. The cry so often losing fear. Hope seems like the summer, but too swiftly flown away. Now I'm standing here, my heart so full I can't explain. Seeking faith and speaking what I never thought I'd say. Oh, there can be miracles when you believe. Though hope is real, it's hard to give. Who knows what miracles you can achieve.
Wherever it goes, I always know. You make me smile, please. Thank you, Acoustic Movement, for their heartwarming performance.
Yes, our teachers are definitely a source of motivation and support.
That's right.
And now, NYJCers, please gather around the atrium for our surprise to the teachers.
Alright, I'm gonna need a little help from you guys on this, alright? Alright? Everybody from NYJC, come on, put your hands up and follow me! Come on! Everybody in NYJC, come on, put your hands up!
Choo-choo-choo! I don't think that's a surprise for this year.
We're not having a massive battle.
Check your screen again. Oh. Right, Denzel, so do you know what's the surprise for the teachers?
This year's surprise for the teachers is a song.
What song, Denzel?
It's Flashlight. This song is dedicated to the teachers for being our source of motivation in times of darkness.
Thank you for lighting our path during the dark times and providing us with a goal and direction. Thank you, teachers, for being our
flashlights. Alright, before the performance starts, let's hear from some of you guys. Does anyone have any dedications for any teachers out there? Anyone? Really? No one? No one? If not, then I'll just pick some random person from the crowd. Let's hear from you! No? Okay.
Okay. Without further ado, let's begin our surprise for the teachers. Let's sing Flashlight. Sorry for some technical difficulties. Before we start Flashlight,
things that I don't know, but to me
wonderful performance, wasn't it?
Yes, teachers, I hope you enjoy the surprise prepared by me guys.
Sadly, all good things must come to an end, and with the flashlight performance, we have come to the end of Teachers Day 2015.
Thank you guys for active participation, and we hope to see you guys next year at Teachers Day Celebration 2016.